Hello, hello. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Tony. I'm playing Dreamlight Valley, and I'm here with Goofy. And we are about to talk to him. Oh, I didn't mean to do that, but okay. Hi, Goofy. I'll give Goofy a fishing rod. Gosh, it's somebody new. Say, you're not the scary kind of stranger, are you? You're just a friend I haven't met, right? Of course I'm a friend.
Whoa!
Phew, that's reassuring. It's been a real long time since I've seen anybody else. I've been waiting for somebody to come along ever since the sky got dark and the night thorns crept in. But now you're here. We're gonna be good pals. I just know it. If that ain't too forward. Gee, there's so much I want to show ya. There's my stall. We'll have to clean it up, though. We can go fishing, of course. I have to find my lucky fishing rod. I just gave it to you. Slow down, Goofy. I think I already found your fishing rod. Only one problem. It seems to be broken. Thanks, Tony. Here, let me see. Oh, it was just jammed up with seaweed, but it's all fixed now. Tell you what, now that I have my lucky fishing rod back, I'll give you this one I found after the forgetting so we can fish together. I think it belonged to our old ruler. Hey, look, it seems to like you. Because I'm so magical. That must be it. These do seem pretty magical. Well, here you go. It's all yours. Thank you. And here's a groovy hat so you can look like a real angler. Oh gosh, I'm not gonna wear that, Goofy. What do you think of the hat? Pretty spiffy, huh? It's so stylish. Sure is. See, maybe I can start my own line of goofware. I could give Uncle Scrooge some competition. Alrighty, let me show you how to use your new fishing rod. Fishing rod unlocked. That's phenomenal. Oh. Aim for the ripples. Okay. Goofy and I have the same couch. Glad to visit Goofy. He always has a kind word and such silly ideas, but he means so well, and when he laughs, I can't help but smile. Okay. Is there anything else in here that we can interact with at all? Well, I guess we're just out of here so Goofy can teach me how to fish. Now synced in real time. The game is now synced to your time. The time will change from day to night as time passes. Characters will follow their own schedule, so look out for that. Make sure to come back daily to discover new stuff. Okay. Alright, Goofy. Ready to teach me how to fish? Hold Y to cast your line. Aim at the ripples to make sure you catch something. Press A quickly every time the circle turns green. Okay. Fishing pole. So, press Y. Okay. Oopsie. If you need anything from the stall, come see me. Okay, I will, Goofy. Thank you for letting me know about it. Choose an item to drop. I just caught a bream! It's so exciting!
How's it going?
What do you know? You're a natural, Tony. That was fun. It sure is, and it's useful too. You can sell your fish at my stall as soon as we get it reopened, that is. Okay, you know what, Goofy? I am going to run home real quick, put all this stuff in my inventory, and then I'm going to come back and help you. If I can even remember how the heck to get home. Yeah, I know. I'm running out of energy. Right now, I don't care. I just want to go home. Actually, you know what? I'm pretty sure that if I go on the map, travel home, right? Where's my home? Where's my house? Where is my house? Where's my house? I don't remember where my house is. My house? Can I fast travel there? Oh. Maybe not. Thought I could. Alright. Either way, I'm gonna go home real quick. Figure out how to... Yeah, things will get better now that I'm here, Mickey, no worries. Let me just go home real quick. And that is not the way home. That is not the way home. I do not know how to get home. I'll try to figure it out. Maybe it's this way. What does that say? Oh, it's just... okay, yeah, here we go. Alright, I need to put a whole bunch of stuff in my inventory that I'm not gonna need real quick. For the moment, I guess. I'm going to assume it's probably going to get to a point where I'm going to need stuff, but okay. Okay, fish soup. All right. Well, that's good to know. All right, let's go back to Poopy. If I can even remember the way. That's not the way. will help Goofy clean up his stall. Okay, but what I want to know, though, is, like, do these, like, thorn things, do they, like, keep coming back? Or once I get rid of them, is it permanent? Am I just, like, missing certain ones? Or are they, like, actively coming back? Because that's going to be annoying if they're going to keep coming back over and over again. But I also don't know if that's actually the case or not. Alright, how do I find Goofy's stall? This is Goofy's house. So where is his stall? And how do I help him fix it?
Have done better myself. Oh, hello.
My word, you pulled the pickaxe from stone. Oh, and look, now that the enchanted pickaxe is in the hand of somebody worthy again, the blasted darkness that hung over the valley has finally disappeared. What should I do next? The pickaxe is just one of the tools that will aid you on your journey. Not only will it help you find gems, but you can use it to break through rocks and stones to explore the valley. I see now that it is your destiny to bring great change to our village. What kind of change? Well, that's entirely in your hands. You've already started on your journey. Why? Because of you, I'm remembering how Dreamlight Valley once was and how it can be in the future. We've lost so much, you know. Not just memories and tools, but magic and friendship, too. Those of us who stayed when the forgetting began have been scattered, some even trapped. It's up to you to find them. Great.
Well, hey, run along now.
Alright, I guess we'll gain access to the castle if they're going to be all dramatic about it.
Hello.
Tony, this is Dream Castle. It holds many secrets or answers or blast it all. I can't seem to remember what's inside. But I bet then inside the castle we'll find the key to saving the valley. Precisely. The castle is filled with mysteries and wonders.
Listen close.
We're going to restore Dreamlight Valley to its former glory. We must get inside. So let's go inside. Easier said than done, Tony. The Night Thorns that encase Dream Castle aren't like any you've dealt with before. They're stronger and will take more of your magic to defeat. Follow me. There's still much to show you.
Thank you. Very kind.
Everything in Dreamlight Valley is made of, well, dreamlight.
Mm.
It's the sparkles you see over everything and everyone, even a wizard such as myself. But dreamlight became scarcer and scarcer as forgetting fell over the valley. Ever since you arrived, though, magic has started to come back. The magic is connected to me? I have to use it wisely. And as long as you keep that wish in your heart, you need no fear.
Yes,
Dreamlight magic grows stronger through acts of friendship, love, and care. Simple acts like removing night thorns or forging a friendship with me. Gaze into the well and you'll discover different tasks that create more Dreamlight. But to fully embrace the potential of Dreamlight, you'll need to gather the royal tools that were lost during the forgetting. Remember, for some wizards, magic requires magical implements. You'll need these tools to save Dreamlight Valley. Mickey's been the gardener in the village since the forgetting. Perhaps he knows the whereabouts. I already have the letter in hand.
I tip my hat to you. Though I prefer not to take it off. Well, hello.
Things, well, they always seem to have a bit more magic when you're around, Tony. Royal tours. Keep exploring the village and meet residents. Someone will have seen the other royal tours. Mickey's been the gardener, yeah.
Well, okay. Run along now.
Okay, bye. I guess I'll just do everything on my own. Thanks. Oh, there's a shovel. Well, look at that, Merlin. I have all the toys. I mean, tools. Yay, the shovel's unlocked. Dig a little deeper. Dig holes in the ground and remove obstacles. Okay, so I'm gonna guess. Okay, let's try this again. Fantastic. Oopsie. Just water in the ground for no reason. Let's try this again. Okay. Okay, I'm not supposed to be planting a seed, but sure. Whoopsie. Okay, whatever. Seriously, where did all these come from? I do hope that this means that I will be able to, garden better now, because I really need to build more stuff. More, build that one. I know. There we go. We have some giant tools. Alright, I just need to find Quackity. I almost said Quackity. Good gracious. I need to find Goofy, not Quackity. Camera angles going on right now. Trying to see. Okay. Where is Goofy's stall? That's what I want to know. Not only have you driven back the darkness that was hanging over the village, but you found all the treasure left. With their enchantments, your wallet and pickaxe can only be wielded by one who is worthy, which you most certainly are. In your hands, it will split rocks with a swing. Oh, with just a swing. The watering can never needs to be refilled. That is so good. It will speed up the growing process for crops and keep blooms healthy. The fishing rod needs no bait and never gets snagged. Wonderful.
Extraordinary.
A shovel.
That's
just
the
a shovel.
Stuff.
But a very good one. You'll need it for gardening and finding objects hidden in the ground around the valley. And now that you've found all the royal tools, the wishing well is sensing your newfound powers. You're ready to take on the well duties and collect the dreamlight needed to remove the night thorns from the castle door. Let's start with how it works. Gaze in the well to see what the valley needs. Completing even the simplest tasks will bring great change and help the forgetful. As long as they're done in the spirit of love, care, and friendship. Then once you've gathered enough dreamlight to remove the pesky night thorns from the castle, come and find me. Okay, how much do I need?
Well, hello?
Oh, hello. I have something to give you? What do I have to give him? Okay, this is wonderful. Thank you, my friend. You are welcome. I'm so glad that you remembered the bracelet that I gave you this thing. Ow. Okay. Alright. What are the rules for gardening, fishing, mining, foraging, digging? Great news. Okay, I'm so happy. I know where Goofy is, but like, where's his stall? Can I just like go to him? Can I like fast travel? Oh! Okay, but this is like gonna show me. Okay, here we are, Goofy. How do we fix your stall, my friend? Hi. Hello, Goofy.
Good to see you.
Gosh, I guess it's a little more rundown than I thought, but that's okay. Uncle Scrooge's construction company can fix it right up. You can use the sign to call him.
Warm.
Okay.
Greetings, neighbor.
It's about time Goofy fixed this place up. I'm glad he got you to help. Now let's get down to business. Goofy can have the stall at no extra cost. since the valley needs it, but next time I won't be so generous. What say ye? Yes, let's fix the stall. Goofy's stall is now open for business. If you see another property you're interested in, don't hesitate to let me know. Simply go to the sign next to it. Okay. Gather resources, sell what you don't need in Goofy's stall, receive star coins in exchange. Beautiful! Okay, how do we upgrade it? Improving the stall would be a sound investment. Goofy could buy and sell more products, he could make more improvements for the valley. Let's improve the stall. Would you look at that? What a selection of items to purchase. Wonderful. Pal, what can I help you with? Sell. I'm going to sell this. And I'm going to sell this. And I'm going to sell this. And I'm going to sell. Okie dokie, come back anytime you need something.
Good boy.
Alright.
How's it going?
Thanks for everything, Tony. Finding my fishing rod and helped me fix up the stall, you're one great pal. Anything to help my friends. Aw, shucks, I'm real proud to be your friend. In fact, here's a little something to show you how much I appreciate. It's a free sample of some of the seeds I saw in the meadow. Thank you, Goofy. Aw, you're such an angel. Oh, okay. I get new stuff at the stall all the time, so come on by anytime you like. In fact, you could even be an investor and help me make it better. Then I could sell even more kinds of seeds. Oh my gosh. Thank you. This is great news, Chris. Okay, so now what do I do? Oh. Okay, so what do we do over here? Can we do anything? Can we fix this place up too? So now I need to. Oh yeah, now I need to go talk to Scrooge. Okay. You at Scrooge? Here we go. Hey, friend. Hi.
Hello.
Well done, Tony. With Goofy back in business, you can make some money. Then, when you're ready to invest in my grand reopening, come find my sign next to Scrooge's General Store.
Thank you kindly.
Okay.
Greetings, neighbor.
Are you ready to invest? As soon as I open the shop, there will be all sorts of furniture and clothing to purchase. You can trust me, or my name isn't Scrooge McDuck.
Whoa!
Yeah.
Woo-hoo!
Finally, the grand reopening. Oh my goodness. Okay.
Hello.
Bless my bagpipes. I'm back in business. All I need now are some customers. Oh, a good investment deserves a good return. These coins are for you. Use them to get anything you like. Thank you. Come in, take a look around. If you're not finding anything you like, talk to me in my shop to use my patented McDuck delivery system.
Goodbye now. Doodaloo.
Okay.
Greetings, neighbor.
I mean, I think I'm good.
Okay. Bye-bye
it's
now.
Fine, sweetie. It's fine. Okay. I don't know. Cool, we did that. Oh, no, my next quest is I have to buy something at a fucking store. Are you kidding me? Alright. I guess I'll buy something from Scrooge McDuck in a minute. Let me check this out and see if I've unlocked any more things. Yep, a pair of stalls. I don't actually know how much I need to go see Merlin, but now I need to go buy something from Scrooge because it's a stupid quest. Where is this the Scrooge's store? Or is this something else? I don't think it is the store. This is not the store. This is Mickey's house. I already forgot where the store is. I'm so bad at this. Like, my sense of, I keep wanting to say adventure. That's not the word that I'm looking for. My sense of, like, where things are is genuinely the worst. Direction. That's what we're not looking for. Sense of oh, it's right fucking here in front of my face. Okay, let's go outside. Alright, what is the cheapest thing that I can buy? Because I'm not spending too much money. Oh my gosh. I've been recording for over half an hour. Okay, I'm gonna buy something from Scrooge real quick. And then, oh, $4,000. I don't think so. Really ugly, but look at these shoes.
Good day, dear.
Sure, I'll buy them.
Whoa, whoa.
I know, I'm amazing. Alright, guys, I'm gonna end this here. And let me talk to Scrooge real quick first. No, I don't wanna buy that. I wasn't trying to buy it, Scrooge. I was just trying to talk to you, bud, because I...
Greetings, neighbor.
Okay. You won't regret it. Be sure to come back and look over my stock. That's my business. Of course it is. After all, I know how to keep my customers happy.
Well done.
Okay, perfect. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna end this here. Thank you guys very much for watching. Tomorrow we will play some more of this game. So I hope you're... Oh my gosh. My battery's about to die on my laptop. Alright, I hope you guys are enjoying this. I will see you guys in the next one. Bye!